Guys, has DedSec ever run a Farmington's op?
Farmington's? Why would we?
No idea. But it looks like they've been firing employees who take even a passing interest in us.
That's probably illegal.
I'm gonna visit one of their pharmacies and see if I can get into the company system. Find out what's going on behind the scenes there.
Hey, while you're there, I have a few prescriptions that need refilling. Under Josh's name, of course.
Have you been stealing my pills?
What? Oh, that's... No, of course not. Forget asked.
All right, I'm in the Farmington surveillance system. Just need to find an access point into their network.
Nice!
Looks like Farmington's been sampling Bloom's product.
Do tell.
They used a Bloom algorithm to search data and flag high-risk employees. Guess who made the top spot on the keyword list?
Aw, that's so sweet!
Nice work, guys.
So people got fired for being our supporters? We should defend them.
Not just our supporters. Anybody who's even curious about us. I'm gonna hit their main office. See if I can send a nice severance package to everybody they can.
Spread out.
I got a view inside the Farmington's head office now. Gonna hack into their system and redistribute some wealth.
That's what I like to hear.
Gonna be a fun weekend for the ex-Farmington's employees. I just sent them each 10 grand.
Won't their accountant spot the error?
Definitely. But I transferred it out of an illegal account, so they're not gonna be able to say anything about it.
That's how it's done, people.
Damn, Marcus. Stop raising the bar for the rest of us.